Software-based immutability in Exchange is accomplished through a feature known as hold. Here's how it works. Paul's HR department notifies him of a potential audit involving the company's engineering team. To make their mailboxes immutable, he puts them on hold. It's easy. He just checks a box in his browser. He uses the same interface to manage hold for both online and on-premises mailboxes and archives. Hold can be transparent to end users, or Paul can set up Exchange to automatically notify them of hold status. When a mailbox is on hold, if the user edits or deletes an item, a copy is preserved, including metadata, in a special folder hidden from the user. Immutability is enforced regardless of who accesses a mailbox. There are two ways of using hold. Paul wants to preserve everything until the audit ends, so he uses indefinite hold. There are also times when he needs to hold data for a specific period. This is known as rolling hold. For example, all items in mailboxes used by the company's finance team are immutably retained for a rolling period of 6 months. Because hold stores copies of changed messages, Paul has planned for incremental storage capacity using low-cost storage. He could also store archives in the cloud with Exchange Online Archiving. Hold gives you a flexible, easy-to-manage way to enforce and manage immutability.